going on out there? Come in. That's it. Abort, abort. I'm not kidding. Get out of there.
You sure you're okay?
Aw, did I scare my baby brother?
Hey, I'm just watching out for you.
The discharge is not as significant as I expected. But I don't want to stay here longer than we need to. Let's stay in communication. Use your headsets.
Test one, test two.
Holding kid and tie, he's shooting.
Really? Dad? Come on, guys. Kate, go and see if the Superloop turbine is operational. Holden, keep an eye out. Maybe we can get this thing to rotate.
It was supposed to be the forever engine.
Now it's just one big time bomb.
But Dad, Holden, think. If we could reanimate it.
Oh, keep dreaming, sis.
Kids, our job is to dismantle it.
Right, and then we're out of here.
Hey, wait. What's this?
Wait.
Don't! Oh, great. Now you've done it.
Hello? Hello? Is this thing on? These things. Hello, my name is Dr. Ruth Skinner. I'm the lead scientist and biomedical officer for the Superloop Power. Today there's been an accident. Electrotoxins have escaped from the generator. They have a severe effect on the neural pathways of the brain. Those affected become psychotic and extremely dangerous. It's been recommended that we establish and maintain a 2 kilometer radius around the generator. Someone's going to have to come back and run this thing on full power. It's the only way to reverse it. You've got to hurry.
Mom, I really miss her.
I know you do, Pumpkin. I miss her too.
Look, there's somebody up there.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, don't jump. What is wrong with them?
They've been poisoned by electrotoxins, making them bigger, faster, stronger.
Yeah, and crazy insane. Holden, behind you! Dad, stay there! Holden, up and over!
Pick up the bucket!
Brother, that's my job.
Kate's right. If we could rotate the superloop, it would stabilize this whole area. In fact, this spot would be the safest place on Earth.
Do you really think we could get it to rotate?
I think so, but we need to generate enough speed.
It's too dangerous, and I don't like the natives.
Ooh, big tough brother, scared of a few little punks?
Hey, I can take you any day of the week.
Oh yeah?
Stop it, both of you. If we could get the superloop to work, the bomb threat will be neutralized, and it could reverse the effects of the electrotoxins. Oh, I've got an idea. We need to locate the original instigator vehicle. It's like a key that starts the turbine. Whoa! And hurry!
For nothing, you know.
Great, Sister Zora.
Yes!
shooting, Kate.
Thanks, Dad. You okay?
Hey, guys, up here. I see it. The instigator vehicle. It's down there, right below me.
Looks good. Let's give it a shot.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Kate, let's give this a push.
Okay, sounds good.
Thank you. of justice, Trekker!
I've had enough of you electro freakazoids. I am reeling. Reeling. Mad.
Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Hold on. We are go. I say again that you are good to go.
Roger that. I'm approaching the loop now.
other what kind of sound we use. You're going to listen to them.
Thank you.